Who the hell are you? And why do you keep bothering me?
I am Brian McCarty, the last lighthouse keeper at Snow Ever. But you know that, don't you?
Yes, unfortunately I do. It was a regrettable incident. Too bad it had to happen on Christmas. But that was 3 years ago. What do you want now, after all of this time?
You have a nice way with words, Mr. Garrett. Regrettable incident indeed. You know, I could make life difficult for you, Mr. Garrett. But I won't. Not just yet, anyway. Mr. Garrett, I have had much time on my hands since, as you say, the Christmas incident. I have done some investigation at our estate. My family and staff are gone now, replaced by a clan of Hammerites. With that lot in charge, it's been difficult to find the evidence. Anyway, I believe that there were sinister forces at play, Mr. Garrett, intending to cast our family out of the estate for the benefit of the Hammerites. You may have only been a pawn in that conspiracy. That is all I can say with any certainty. I want you to go back to Snow Ever to find out what really happened. Then I want you to take revenge against those who committed the conspiracy. You are no friend of mine, Mr. Garrett, but I have chosen you for this task because only you possess the necessary skills and knowledge of the estate. Oh, one other thing. That gem you were seeking? It was hidden by a previous lighthouse keeper named Frederick Gustav. It has never been found. Find it this time and give it to me. You'll be rewarded. So now, Mr. Garrett, I will take you to the scene of the crime.
Damn.
Has stopped. It was no doubt nothing. Identify thyself. Is someone there?
Amaranth.
It was just the wind then.
Someone there?
It was only rats, in truth.
but also with the hands of a builder. He will lift us up from the earth.
I thought I heard something.
Hammer anvil forge and fire.
Stand. Hast someone come? someone come? Stand forth and speak to yourself if thou be there. Tis nothing there now. Thyself. Is someone there?
Hammer, anvil, forge, and fire.
All seems peaceful now. Stand forth and speak thy
halt. Thou art my prisoner.
Identify thyself. Is someone there?
Vigilance is our shield.
Halt!
Thank you.
nothing now.
Vigilance.
Halt! Someone there?
And the word went before him, on a breeze carrying our salvation.
No!
Forth, and speak thyself if thou be there.
Thou shalt not hide.
Halt, thief! I see thee, thou shalt not escape.
My joints shall...
miracles and lets us live another day.
Hammer, anvil, forge and fire. Chase.
Thank you, Mr. Garrett, for finding the evidence of the conspiracy and for taking revenge on behalf of Anita and me. Now our spirits can rest in peace. You are relieved of further obligations. I see you've also found the gem. This puts you in a class of your own and entitles you to this reward. With my deepest gratitude.